Hey, we had a serious hearing today on our volunteer fire companies and sort of the distress that they're going through around building their volunteer base. And the good news is a coordinated effort both in our caucus and in the Veterans and Emergency Preparedness Committee to support our volunteer fire companies. And so it was fun last night. I got to hand the grant check to the Jefferson Fire Company in West Norriton. But we need to do that for every fire company, and we need to build the basis in the community to keep the service and the commitment of our volunteers alive for Pennsylvania.